Okay guys, what's up? It's me again, Mico Dominguez, your millennial entrepreneur, welcoming you back to our vlog. For today's episode, medyo personal vlog siya for today, but pwede natin siya ipasok for the hanep bahay, hanep buhay segment. Dahil ngayon, pupunta tayo sa Lancaster, New City, pupuntahan namin yung aming unit, and we will do an ocular, kasi balang na namin siya finally ipa-simple or basic interior renovation, kasi we will be up for renting. So after a few back and forth na ibibenta ba natin or ipaparent out ba natin, so the wife and I decided that we will rent it out. So now we are looking for meeting with the interior designer para ano yung magiging setup or yung magiging design para ma-up siya for rent. We also check out the unit of my parents there, no? Yung kanilang naging award for being the top sales network of Green Circle for the past, hindi ko alam kung anong year ang na-credit for that, no? Kasi medyo matagal na yun. Then we will be inspecting that one. So if you're interested to see houses in Lancaster, New City, or if you're interested to get the ideas of our interior designer, let's go! I'm Mico Dominguez, your millennial entrepreneur, and welcome to my channel. Okay, so bago tayo pumunta doon, our kicks of the day, syempre hindi mawawala yan dahil minsan-minsan lang makalabas, kaya matinding decision talagang kailangan pag-aalis. So our kicks of the day is yung birthday gift sa akin na aking wife. Anniversary gift pala ng aking wife is the Jordan 4 taupe case na napanalunan ko SRP price in Jordan, Manila, or dun sa Park Access. Okay, so we're now heading out to Lancaster, New City. Check out our home, our unit there, bisitahin. Huling visit pa namin dito was before the ECQ pa, kaya we don't know what to expect. Baka kasi wala naman nakatira, so hindi na alagaan. But yeah, let's go! Guys, kasama po kami sa Lancaster. Kasama to. Road trip again. Dito kami sa Layton Hall, bumaba na sila para i-assist sila dun sa kanilang house inspector. So papunta na kami Lancaster Square to meet yung interior designer.
Bagong gising ba yun?
Okay, we're going to look at our house. Kylie, look, look! Hi guys!
Hi!
We're going to see our Gabrielle house model, okay? You want to see the big house? Huh?
Only one the white big house.
The Gabriel house model, yeah. Napa-check up natin ngayon kung ano pwedeng gawin para maging for rent na siya.
Pwede lagyan na swimming pool. So kasama na lang si Sir Norvin from Model Space, yung mag-check maging interior design ng ating Gabriel unit here at Lancaster. Tingnan natin kung anong magic ang gagawin nila din sa unit para maging up for rent at talagang marketable na siya sa mga renters dito sa Lancaster. So we will do a document in siguro step by step. Hopefully before the year ends, maparent out na namin to talaga. Ito tour namin kayo mamaya dito sa bahay. Kulang na sa pintura. Balak na yung paggawa ng dirty kitchen dito sa area na to. Tapos meron para konting bubok. So dito tayo sa entrance, oh. So tumubo na, wala pa kaya ahas dito. Grabe. Ayan, so ito yung entrance. Ito yung gate na pinagawa din namin before. Ayan, ito yung mga grills. Ito, ito yung mga grills.
Sa pro pa yan?
Bedroom number 1. So yun yung master. So ganda pa rin ang view dito. Ganda ng view, morning sun. So ito yung view from the master's bedroom. Ang ganda kayo, ang ganda. Parang nasa probinsya, parang ang ganda na simoy ng hangin. Bedroom number 3. Ganda talaga ng view, gusto ko yung view. Ganda ng view. Tapos ang aming ocular.
Ayan, sina Sir Bong, ang aming taga-bukas. Nalaiwan namin yung susi at sina Norvin from Model Space. So kung gusto niyo magpa-consult na interior design, so architectural, gumagawa rin kayo, no? Architectural design, you can consult Model Spaces. Lalagay namin yung link nila down below. Okay, so salamat. Salamat sa inyo. Salamat, Sir Norvin, and sa inyong sales consultant, senior, no?
Senior designer.
Yeah, senior designer ng Model Spaces. At si...
Let's go!
Say bye-bye! Nakapasyal siya. So, yan ang aming mga property manager. Pag naparent na, silang bahala dito. At silang pinaka nag-aalaga nitong aming bahay dito. So, mula sa Asong Juice, pati RPT, sana mabayaran na. Yan. So, sila kaya kami lagi updated sa Association Juice dito dahil sa kanila. Yan. Okay, so yun na yung naging ocular natin for our Gabriel House model sa Lancaster sa interior. Ini-meet na namin ulit ngayon sila ma'am sa kanilang house inspection. So hopefully abutan pa namin sila and masilip natin ng konti yung kanilang unit doon na kanilang award for being the top network of ProFriends in Lancaster, New City for, hindi ko lang sure kung anong year yung credit na no, but kaya puntahan natin ngayon, pupunta tayo ngayon doon. Kasi itong Gabriel, itong phase 5 namin is in zone 1. Yung kanila ay, ano ba sa zone 8? Zone 2. Ha? Zone 2? Nasa zone 2, yung GL3. So zone 2 naman siya. Malapit na siya dun sa ginagawang kalak. So accessibility wise, mukhang panalo din yun. Lalo kung if you're heading to Tagaytay or to the south and Laguna.
Dito na sa community ng phase 3 ng mga Chessa and Brianna unit, so Glenbrook. So ang ganda ng community dito, so ang lapit from the gate na yun.
Ayun, ang ganda.
So, libin natin yung taas. Hindi pa naman ito house tour, pero ang ganda ng feeling. So this is the Chessa house model. Yeah. Ito yung pinaka-master's. Laki ng master's bedroom, tsaka yung balcony niya.
So sneak preview lang naman yun kasi talaga main ng vlog na to is our ocular dun sa Gabriel. But this is the Chessa house model na isiniin na rin namin sa biyahe na to para may inspect na. So apparently, i-accept na nila yung unit kasi maganda yung pagka-turnover.
First inspection ng Chessa house model nila. So yan.
So clean, yan. So neat.
So one take lang na inspection ay pupunta na sila ngayon doon sa Layton Hall to accept the unit. Yun. So tingnan niyo yung community dito. Yan, yan yung community. Nagsabi ko nga kanina dito nakatira si Tekla at saka si Donita Nos. Yan, so sila owner, this is my father. Ito ay actually award nila for being the top network ng ProFriends Lancaster for what year? Hindi ko maalala ano year eh.
Thank you, ProFriends.
Yeah, so this is yung isa sa mga awards.
One of the perks of being a real estate salespreneur, especially at Richard to Realty. Of course, courtesy of our developer partner, ProFriends.
At syempre yung flagship project nila, yung Lancaster. Yeah, so we are here again in Phase 3, Glenbrook. Doon sa mga Chessa and Brianna, one of the pinaka high-end, pero hindi siya masyadong affordable high-end.
Nag-start ng Chessa sa presyong 2.7 ngayon at 6 million. So thank you ProFriends.
So we will do a full tour siguro once na malinis na lahat and na-inspect na ayun ang formal turnover na yung unit.
So ganun, kalakas mag-appreciate ng mga bahay dito sa Lancaster, New City. This is like your Gabrielle, no? So you got it at 2.7 million.
Yung kusan tayo galing kanina na nag-ocular for interior.
Million. Ito naman from 2.7 million yung Chessa, naging 6 million at this point.
Ma'am, ano, first inspection?
Kumusta ang
accepted?
Very nice!
Yeah, so yan, so silang award, silang recipe ng award.
ProFriends! Thank you for clean.
Ah, grabe, nakikita yung buho ko, sobrang hangin dito. Kahit mainit, pero ang hangin.
Yan. So ito yung full shot ng bahay. Yan. Ito yung community.
Bakit? Malungkot ka? Kasi nag-McDonald's na kami. Nag-Jollibee kami. Nag-Tiny Tipat. Hindi ka man lang in-orderan. Oh, so sad. Sad ang baby. In a few months, kakain ka na rin. Sad siya kasi nag-Jollibee na, nag-McDo. Hindi man lang hiningi ang order. Okay, so ngayon nakabalik na tayo sa dito sa studio sa bahay. To sum it all up, 'di ba, galing tayo Lancaster, we met with the interior designer na kino-consult namin for our Gabrielle. So again, Model Spaces by Norvim, kasama namin yun from BNI. Yan yung kanyang senior designer kanina. So ang dali nila kausap, hopefully ma-send na namin yung mga nire-require niya like the blueprints and yung ibang pegs para masimula na. Okay, so yan yung isa sa mga accomplishments for the day, and yeah, ito yung selfie namin. Yan yung group shot namin with our self-proclaimed property manager, kasi yan sila Tita Lady and Sir Bong ang nag-aayos ang one phone call away lang pag may kailangan kami ipa-ayos sa bahay, like association juice or kung ano mang mga kailangan tingnan sa bahay. Sila yung aming naaasahan to check up dun sa unit sa Lancaster. And another big accomplishment, achievement for today, although hindi naman talaga siya from us but for my parents, dahil na inspect na nila finally, di ba, dahil nag-ECQ, MECQ. So, naisabay na nila finally, na-inspect na yung kanilang award na unit or yung Chess House model in Lancaster. Yung award nila, sabi ko, suppose it's 2018, I think, I'm not sure, for being the top sales network ng ProFriends and ng Lancaster. So, yun, ang ganda. Mami, mag-b-roll tayo about the, kahit exterior lang kasi late na kami dumating, yung exterior line na shoot, yung na-shoot ko. Ang ganda ng community, ang ganda ng turnover ng unit. So, first inspection pa lang, in-accept na kagad nila na wala na masyadong, wala na pina-renovate or wala nang pina-repair, at nakuha na rin nila yung susi kanina. So, di-decide na lang kung i-interior ba nila, ipaparent, or gagawing vacation house, hindi ko alam, bahala na. But ang ganda nung unit, no? Sabi nga namin, dyan din nakatina yung mga vloggers na sina Tekla at saka si Tekla, ba yun? Tama, Tekla at saka si Donita Nose, yung mga comedian vloggers, dyan din sila sa face na yan. So, magkakapit-bahay sila doon. And then, after nun, nag-fast food trip lang, sinulit yung pasyal. So, kasi kahit nasa kotse lang, puro nag-drive-thru ng McDo, nag-drive-thru ng Jollibee, tapos dumaan doon sa bake shop na isang partner din sila, yung Tiny Teapot. And hindi nakasama sa footage, but we also visited some project in Eagle Ridge, in General Trias. Tapos yun, ang ganda rin ng golf course. Medyo napaasa lang kasi akala namin pwede bumaba dahil wala masyadong tao, pwede bumaba yung mga bata. But unfortunately, they still follow, kasi nga naka-MECQ pa ang Cavite. So they still follow the MECQ safety protocols na 65 years old lang and below, up to 15 years old lang ang pwede. So hindi pa rin pwede yung mga bata doon kahit walang tao. And we have to abide. And yun, road trip going to Dasmariñas, somewhere there, tapos stopover, and then finally nakarating dito sa bahay. So sabi ko, it's a day well spent with the whole family, kahit nasa kotse lang kami the whole time, pero at least, di ba, yung naiba yung ambiance, naiba yung environment, di lang sa bahay na kasi we decided to do a self-quarantine for the safety na rin of the whole family. So yun, nakalabas na rin, sinulit lang, nakakita ng nakasinghot ng fresh air, tapos yun, nakapag-spend time with the whole family and the extended families, like yung mga titas namin from mga sisters ni mom, no? So nakapag-spend time sila kahit paano dun sa mga apo-apo nila. Okay, so yun, tip lang, sobrang init ngayon. The heat index is umaabot ng 40-41 degrees. Sobrang init. So keep on always be hydrated. Drink a lots of water. Iwasan ang heat stroke, 'di ba? Iwasan ang heat stroke para hindi na 'to makadagdag sa problema pa natin na health-wise, no? At it was a long day na puro biyahe. Again, this will be part of our personal vlog and of course, yung hanip bahay, hanip buhay segment natin, because may kinalaman din ito sa bahay, sa pagpapag ganda ng bahay or sa pagmamanage ng ating mga real estate properties. So again, I'm Mico Dominguez, your millennial entrepreneur, sharing you good vibes, business insights, menus from Timplang Lalaki, and sneaker stories. At idagdag na rin natin yung ating hanip bahay, hanip buhay segment. Signing out, see you soon!